The question is, if you have the option between a fountain of living fresh water or a cistern that's stagnant, sitting there and dependent on the rain, which one are you going to pick? When you try to dig the cistern of your own life, the results are fear and anxiety, because you have to have cistern maintenance. We have to protect the life that we have created, and our whole world that we create with our career and our education and our finances and our hobbies becomes all-consuming as we dig a cistern that will hold no water. But he who trusts in the Lord is like a tree next to a river that can just suck in the water, and there's no fear and there's no anxiety, because the pressure is not on you to create or sustain your life. Believe in Jesus. Believe in the Lamb. Keep your eye focused. What did he say? Lift your eye to the throne. And what we know now is lifting our eye. Who is seated at the right hand of God the Father? Jesus, the Lamb. Jesus, who will give you living water to make it through now until that day when you never thirst again.